Here's your step-by-step guide to mapping a local printer to your CMS computer for direct print. Step 1. Go to printanywhere.cms.gov/pivprinter.html. Step 2. Click the Connect to Printers tab in the top menu bar. Step 3. Choose your building location. For example, under the CMS Baltimore tab, choose North Building Printers. Step 4. Scroll to the name of your preferred printer, which is noted on the machine. For example, HQN1-19-11. Then click Connect. Step 5. A dialog box will appear asking if you want to add the specified printer connection. Click Yes and wait for the printer installation to finish. This should take less than a minute. Step 6. Once completed, the screen will confirm that the printer has been installed on your machine and give you the option to open the printers folder. Click to open. Step 7. Review printer options to see if your chosen printer has been successfully added. If the printer is not in the folder, repeat steps 3 through 6. Step 8. Close the Device and Printers window. Step 9. Proceed to your preferred application and open the document you would like to print, such as a Word or Excel file. Click the File tab and go to Print. Step 10. Open the Printer drop-down menu and select your preferred printer. Step 11. Select Print. And Step 12. Collect your print job from the printer. This process is now complete.